Hydrogen technology could change the face of tomorrow.